but this could have easily been caused by some other form of distracted driving. Texting. Checking your emails on your smartphone. Not a smart thing to do. You can't avoid looking at that smartphone when you're in your vehicle. Lock it in the glove box. Accidents like this happen as a result of that just as well as DUI. Available in this area. So if they're committed to another call,